Welcome to a Market Matters video update with Sean Hickman. Sean, you've referred a number of times recently to picking a top in the market, particularly the banks that are coming into reporting season. How are you positioning yourself and are you still expecting to see a top in the near term?
Yep, at the moment I am still looking for some sort of top turn, however you want to term it. Sell in May, go away, it works. It's been a fantastic catalyst over the last few years. I think the last four years the ASX has been down on average over 4%. That's a healthy pullback. That's 200 points from where we are today. So, the banks have run up exactly as I thought they would. They've run up in April, well over 3%. We've taken profit on some. I do feel a bit naked without those in my portfolio, but sitting on cash doesn't hurt. You're still earning a few percent per annum. It's not going to get that exciting. But the market falls by 4, 5, or maybe more, which I think it will, then great, I can reset myself in different stocks I want to be in. So, for example, I've sold out of my ANZ position a few cents too early. That doesn't bother me. I'm actually looking to buy back into NAB, depending on how it reports, because that is the stock that's been underperforming. And I'm then looking 3 or 4 years out for what bank has the most upside. And we've seen it with Bank of Queensland. Bank of Queensland's now paid its dividend. It's gone X rights. And today it was down 1.5% when the other banks were all up. So, this top, I think we will get a top and a turn. I'm 50-50 on the US here. Tops are incredibly hard. You'll see me say this all the time. Bottoms are generally very easy. It's a V. Bang, bang, and hey, this market's up, I'm missing it, buy it. With a top, it can take 3 or 4 weeks to roll over, and then you'll get the old straw that breaks the camel's back. It will come back for a reason we might not fully understand. This week, Mrs. Yellen might come out and say something that the market doesn't like, imply interest rates are going up. We might get something out of China, down another 1% today. Iron ore was down 4.7%. There'll be a catalyst, there may be two. Russia, Ukraine, seems a bit too obvious for me. We ignored that today. But I think there'll be a catalyst, maybe two, that will push us down. I'm looking for it to be interest rates. There's no sign of that yet. Let's wait and see. And then we've got the budget coming in the horizon. That's going to be pretty tough. I don't quite know how they play it. I think that they're building the economy up. They're building the people up for a really harsh budget. Then I think it will be only a little bit harsh. And so everyone will feel, phew, that's not too bad. But there's something coming. I'm not sure what it is. I'm only looking for 4 or 5% back. I think people buying here now are complacent. The banks are starting to yield 5 or less percent per annum. That's not enough. I believe it is time to be in cash. Hopefully I'm right.
Excellent. Thanks, Sean.